There was a time of kings and warriors. A time ruled by people molded with iron and blood. For many years to come, their hands that set each cornerstone could never be washed clean. And in this war for recognition, we took no prisoners. We plotted against gods and their visions to put our names in the books and our land on the maps. And in this process, we learned that death is not the worst fate. It is falling into oblivion. We broke the mold if we had to, shook the ground, sacrificed the old ways, adapted. We bartered with devils and demons, bayed against giants, paid our worth in sweat and bones. But never betrayed our identity. They say happy nations have no history. The heroes we remember turn into stone. But heroes that really were never heard the songs of awe. Because they never battled for glory or gilded robes. They fought out a legacy.